RV Liberty is a real-life flying car that you can actually buy, and it could become a commercial vehicle as early as 2019. But there's one catch though. It costs around $400,000 to $600,000. This is actually a pretty cool vehicle slash helicopter hybrid. The PALV Liberty was on display for the first time at the 2018 Geneva Motor Show in Switzerland by its parent company PALV. The PALV Liberty has an internal combustion engine delivering 100 horsepower, which is enough for a top speed of 100 miles per hour on the road and 112 miles per hour in the air. PALV says the flying car will return 31 miles per gallon while driving with a 284 mile range and consume 6.9 gallons of fuel per hour in the air for a total range of 310 miles with a single occupant. Obviously, the PALV Liberty will require a pilot's license to operate, and that's because it's basically a helicopter that you can also drive. So if you plan on getting one, if your pockets are big enough, you should probably get started on learning how to fly a helicopter. The PALV Liberty is made of materials such as carbon fiber, titanium and aluminum, and as a result it weighs just 680 kilograms, and because of this it can take off or land in short distances. It requires a 165 meter runway to take off and about 30 meters to land. Lift for flight is provided by rotor blades, just like in a helicopter. Unlike a helicopter though, the rotor blades are not powered and work like in a gyroplane. It is the airflow which makes the main lift rotor spin. The airflow is introduced by the forward motion of the vehicle, which in turn comes as a result of the propeller blades at the rear pushing the vehicle forward while flying. The rotors and rudders fold down while the pilot slash driver pushes the button, allowing it to be used on the road. On the road, the vehicle uses a tilting system while cornering. PALV is aiming at producing 50 to 100 vehicles in 2019 depending on the demand. I'm genuinely interested in seeing where this project goes, and I want to hear what you think in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, learned anything new or want more, feel free to click the subscribe button and hit the bell icon to be notified whenever a new video is released. Leave a like and comment your thoughts below. Also, if you're up to it, check out previous videos using the links provided in the description below. And with that said, that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed, and I will be seeing you in the next one.